Well, Nicole Hannah-Jones won't be coming to UNC, a collective of black campus organizations still keeping the pressure on the university tonight. CBS 17's Mackenzie Stasko is live on campus tonight with much more on what they are asking for. Mackenzie.
Well, Rod, to sum it up, students want safety and equity. They say the experience here at UNC is toxic for many black students and faculty, and they've come up with a list of demands to change that.
Our demands of this university are designed to protect the black community at UNC, as well as to end the systemic oppression and exploitation of our community.
The first priority on their list is safety. They want an anti-racist alert built into the Carolina system. They're also calling for the termination of acting police chief Rasheem Holland. He's accused of assaulting students who refused to leave last week's Board of Trustees meeting over Nicole Hannah-Jones's tenure.
We demand his removal and dismissal from the UNC Police Department and a complete independent investigation into his misconduct.
Their next demand is for UNC to use a metric-based recruitment strategy for black faculty. Students and professors say there needs to be more representation.
There's no reason why we should be encouraging students to come to a university that has no intention of accommodating them. Come to a university where students will have to scramble to find one black professor in 4 years.
Students and faculty say most of the demands on their list can be achieved by the beginning of the semester.
The university has a unique opportunity to get it right. Tar Heels, this is our moment to create fair and lasting change. I challenge you to stop the talking, the statements, the commissions, and actually do something.
Now, as for the acting police chief, I did go to public safety today to see if he wanted to share his side of the story and what happened of that Board of Trustees meeting, but I was told he was busy. One of the other demands students have is right here. It's to restore and give context to the Unsung Founders Memorial here on campus that is dedicated to the enslaved people who helped build this university. Students tell me they plan to discuss all of these demands with at least two Board of Trustees members tomorrow afternoon. Live in Chapel Hill, Mackenzie Stasko, CBS 17 News.